Example, I had not prepared the lunch before my son came home. Either we can use had not or hadn't, its contracted form. She had not traveled by air till then. He had never seen such a terrible sight before. Now, how to make interrogative sentences? In order to make interrogative sentences, we require to place helping verb or WH word before the subject, before the doer of the action, or in the very beginning of the sentence. Had you completed all your work before the teacher asked you to submit it? Had she paid the bill before her father reminded her? Why had Kabir left the place before he accomplished his task? So I have given you two examples which are beginning with helping verb had, and this example is beginning with WH word why. Let's start past perfect continuous tense. This is fourth and last subpart of past. Let's talk about where is it used. It expresses an action that was going on for some time in the past, or it was in progress or in continuity before another action took place. With the help of example, children, it will be clear to you. And let me tell you that in this sentence, the helping verb that we have is had been, and we are supposed to use progressive form of verb, that is verb plus ing. Let's see examples. They had been playing since morning. We had been standing in a queue for an hour before the bus arrived. The children had been trying to solve the puzzle for half an hour when I joined them. The Mehta family had been living in Apna Ghar Shalimar for 5 years when we shifted there. Negative sentences. No, it had not been drizzling since last night. Abhinav had not been coming to school for over a week when the teacher informed the principal. Harshita had not been preparing seriously for the test since the beginning of the session, therefore she could not score well. Now, interrogative sentences. Had the children been studying since morning? Had the passengers been waiting at the railway station for a long time when the train arrived? Where had Aman been working when he got promoted? So children, it was all about past perfect continuous tense. Thank you. Have a nice day ahead.